In Eevee, you can give an object an emission shader and you will see it, but it won't affect the surrounding objects like it does in Cycles. To make this work, add a light probe, specifically an irradiance volume, around the scene. Scale it so that the inner bounding box of the irradiance volume surrounds the objects that you want to light with the emission shader. You can increase the resolution for more precision, but it will require a longer baking time. Click on Bake Indirect Light and wait. Now we have emission shaders in Eevee, just like in Cycles. Well, kind of. If you move the objects, the lights don't update, as it should, because it's all baked. So it works best if there's not too much movement going on in the scene.